Hi everyone. Hope you all are doing good today. Welcome to my channel. And so today, in today's video, we are going to be looking at the Saitama and the launch of the Cider Mask. It's a great day for the Saitama community. So a lot of great things coming. A lot of great things coming for Saitama. And yeah, the future looks good. The future looks good. So we're just gonna jump into this. Just gonna go into this and see. So we actually have about 1 hour 30 minutes, 1 hour 26 minutes rather, to the launch of the Cider Mask. Okay, we have 1 hour 26 minutes to the launch of Cider Mask. Things are looking bullish. Things are looking bullish. Things are looking very, very good. So, pretty excited. Pretty excited. Pretty excited. Great things are coming. Great things are coming. Looking really, 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 really good. Let's go, WTP. How are you today? So it's a really great day, as I was saying, for all the Saitama holders, for the Saitama community as a whole. Today it's going to be wonderful. 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 So for those of you who are coming for the first time, please do not forget to like, subscribe. Like, subscribe, comment. I'm really happy to have you all here today. And we the Saitama token holders, we are really excited about today. We do strongly believe that this is a very important and huge step moving forward regarding this project, and we do expect that this is going to do a lot of great things. So we all want to make a lot of money from this project. We all want this project to succeed. We all want all the projects as well, which are listed on the Cider Mask, or which will be listed on the Cider Mask to succeed. So it's such an awesome day and really excited. Really excited. Really excited. So those of you coming now, please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. So let's see currently, let's see what we are doing currently in terms of what we are currently trading. So at the moment, Saitama is trading on around the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 zeros and the 6062. So currently we are trading at the 7 zeros and the 6062. Great stuff, great things coming. I mean, it's really looking good. Let's get this thing. Let's get this thing. Let's get this thing moving. Let's get this thing mooning. Such a great day. Such a great day. 0 6 2. It's such a great day. I mean, I don't know what happened, but a lot of people were just panic selling. I mean, this is not financial advice. Anything that I say is not financial advice. So please do your own research. I'm not a financial advisor. So I don't understand why people are selling in when we are to launch a great product. I mean, this is interesting. This is really interesting what's happening. Why people are selling now? I mean, it looks really, really. I don't get it. We are still about to release something really, really great. We are still about to release the first major project for the cider mask. And people are already selling even without that. It's a little bit strange what's happening here. But I mean, those diamond hands are those who are going to enjoy at the end. I mean, the diamond hands are the people that are going to really, really enjoy this thing. I mean, they're the people that are really, really going to sit back and really, really going to say, wow, we made the right decision by not selling. I mean, the site is going to be really, really huge for this project. So people selling right now, it doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense. Absolutely makes no sense. But it's life. That's how it goes. Sometimes happens this way. Sometimes we just have to sit back and just wait and see what happens. But I mean, people selling now, it makes absolutely no sense. But we do understand that sometimes people might panic, sometimes people might be shaking, but I mean, this release of cider mask is not laid out. Why are you panic selling? Why are you guys panic selling? Anyway, it's not an issue because I mean, there is a huge pump coming for this token. There is a huge pump coming for this token. Currently in 1 hour 20 minutes, 1 hour 20 minutes, 19 seconds, 18 seconds, we should be getting the release of the Cytamax, guys. We should be getting the release of the Cytamax. Very, very, very excited. Very, 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 very excited. The release of the Cytamax is almost here. We can't wait to have our hands on this amazing project. On this amazing swap. It's going to do everything beside us. Proyecto. Yes, we all have to diamond hand if we want to enjoy it. Okay, we all have to diamond hand. Very, very important. Very, very important. So I'm very, very excited. Aren't you guys excited? I'm really, really, really excited. I'm really, really, really excited. This is going to be really, 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 really awesome. This is really, really, really going to be really, really awesome. So for those of you who have not subscribed to the channel, please let's help this channel grow. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. Okay, ask your questions. I'll be able to answer you, and I'll be able to read on each and every comment, and I'll be able to reply. So please feel free, comment, like, subscribe, share the link to as many people as possible. So let's get this moving. Let's get this moving. Cytamask is here. Cytamask is almost here. 1 hour 18 minutes. 1 hour 18 minutes. 39, 38, 37, 36, 35. Oh, who's as excited as I am? Who is excited? Aren't you guys all happy that at least we've been waiting for this release for a very, very long time, you know? Since the Vegas occasion. Since the Vegas occasion, we're waiting for this release. But it's happening, guys. It's happening today. It's happening in 1 hour, 17 minutes. We should be getting the cider mask. Great, great, great stuff coming. I mean, there's a lot of nice things coming. You know? Let's just go into the website of Saitama okay. So we are going to look at what Saitama is going to do for us, okay? Okay, let me check. Thank you, Jace Flicks. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for the heads up. Let me check. This is great. 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 Saitama is coming. Saitama is coming. Saitama is coming. So let's check what's happening on. Let me check on the site. Let's just have a look. Okay. So, on what this task is going to do. Okay. So many people are not aware. For those people who are coming who don't know about this token, first of all, let's get into the tokenomics and see. Let's just try to get educate people about this. What's going to happen? Let me just go. First of all, let's check the CyberMask. Okay, so this is the ecosystem. It's going to be the ecosystem for the CyberMask, token. Okay, so this is their own ecosystem. And what is it going to do? The web, on the website, you can see that, okay? It's going to be a one-stop shop for DeFi. It's going to, we'll be able to use our bank cards to purchase token, okay? Buy and sell goods and services using our crypto, okay? We're going to learn and improve financial skills, okay? We're going to create and trade NFTs in the side of it. Huge. But as per my understanding, we are not going to get most of this functionality on launch date. Okay, so people should not be confused. Okay, people should not be confused. We are not going to get most of the functionalities, most of these use cases that the CyberMask is going to do on launch. Okay, most of these, for example, use bank cards to purchase tokens. No, that's not going to be available for us on launch. And I think this phase, using our credit cards to purchase, is going to come on phase on Q2, okay, on the second quarter of the year. That's when we are expected to this part. This should be an update that should be sent to this app that will be able to enable us to do this, okay, using our credit cards to purchase this token. So we won't expect this part on today, okay. We won't also be able to buy and sell goods and services using crypto today. Okay, all of these are going to be released as we move forward. Okay, these are things that will be updated on the CyberMask later, not today. So, if you are waiting to use your credit cards to buy tokens or coins from using with CyberMask, you won't have that on day one. Okay, so. Just to let everyone know, you won't be able to create NFTs and all of that on day one. We still need time for that. The release of these phases are going to come later. So many people should not be confused about that. Okay, so what are we going to have on day one? On day one, as per my understanding and per my research, okay, what we're going to have on day one is like, we'll be able to trade any token that will be listed on the CyberMask, okay, using Ethereum. Okay, we'll be using Ethereum to do the trade on day one. Also, on day one, as time goes by, I think within the next 24 hours to something, we should be able to get the staking functionality. I think so. This is a really great thing that is happening for this token. Really great thing happening for this token. Saitama is going to go places. Saitama is going to do numbers. Saitama is going to make a lot of people so much money. This is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. This is just the start of things. Great things are coming. Okay, let's see what's happening in terms of update on App Store. On App Store, let's see, let's see, let's see. Me just refresh this. We are 1 hour, 11 minutes away from this launch. 1 hour, 11 minutes away, guys. 1 hour, 11 minutes, my friends. To get our hands on this great project. So, what does the release of the Saitama mask means for the future? What is this going to do? What are we going to expect? What are we going to see? What are we going to have? Okay. So, number one, I do expect a very huge increase in terms of price. Okay, in terms of price, I do expect this to really get a really nice pump. Okay, within the first 2 weeks, okay, from its release today, the first 2 weeks is going to be very important for this project. The first 2 weeks, it's really going to be important. Why? Because what happens within these first 2 weeks is really going to define how this project moves forward. Okay? And I'm very happy with the thorough job that they are doing, okay, by all the that they are doing on other tokens or coins that they want to list on the side of mass. It's important. They need to protect the community. I'm happy that they are doing that. Okay. And it is very important that we get as many, I repeat, as many of those projects on the side of mass as possible. Because that hyper burn is very important. Let's go, Kevin. Let's go. Let's go. That hyper burn is going to be very important. Once we get all those other tokens listed on this platform, oh my goodness, oh my gosh. Once we get the other coins listed on this platform, we are going to moon. We are going to moon. This is a very important release for the Saitama token. Very important release. Very important release. I mean, I am really excited. And as we say in French, je suis vraiment content et excité pour ce projet et pour ce que l'équipe de Dev Saitama pour ce projet. Oh, this is yes. Let's look at what is happening in terms of price. Okay, 1 hour, 8 minutes away from the release. So currently, let me just refresh this page and let's see what's happening. Let me refresh this page and see what's happening. So this is really good. Things are looking bullish. Things are looking great for the future. I'm not worried about all these people who are selling today. I'm not worried about that at all. I'm not worried. I mean, people always want to take profits. Nothing wrong about taking profits. Nothing wrong about that. But what really baffles me is that there's a release of a major product. Releasing his first major product and people are selling. How can that be possible? This is not possible. You wait for that release before you consider if you have to sell or not. Isn't that a logic thing to do? But anyway, understand. And by the way, everything that I say on this video is not financial advice. So please do your own research. Okay? I am not a financial advisor. So please please do your own research. So thank you all for coming. For those of you who have not subscribed, please kindly hit the subscribe button. It really helps the channel. It helps the channel. And please like, comment. Okay. Let's get this thing moving. So currently, this thing, people really sold, really came down up to the 5158 today. Oh my goodness, people really selling. Around the 70s and the 5164. Yeah, we went right down up to this level. So, and luckily, we just had people who were just buying the dips, and right now, got some paper hands who sold again. And anyway, I'm not worried about this. I mean, this thing is something that is going to go, it's going to go back up, you know. I mean, people, why should people sell? I don't get it. We have not even released the side arms. People are selling. I mean, anyway, I don't understand their point of view that they want to sell and things like that, but we have to hold, guys. We have to hold. We have to be positive. We have to stay strong together, hold together, and get this coin to the level that it deserves. Because at the moment, I'll tell you all, guys, my honest opinion, Saitama is very, very cheap at the moment. Really, really cheap. This price we are having now is really, really cheap compared to where we are going to be a month from now. A month from now, people will be regretting and saying, I wish I had, you know, people always say this, I wish I had got more Saitama, I did buy more, you know, I wish I never sold, you know. So don't be in that position where you'll be saying, I wish I had done this or I wish I had done that. So yeah, but it's great, things are coming for this project. And let's see what's happening in terms of buys and sales. Yeah, a lot. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty fair. It's pretty okay. A lot of retail investors. I mean, that's good. I mean, when we have so many of these people buying, it's really, really good for the project. Let's see what's happening in terms of hold account. Let me go to Etherscan. Let's see what's happening in terms of the amount of holders this coin currently has. I'm sure it should be substantial. So currently we sit at around the 310,799 holders. This is really, really impressive. Really, really impressive. 310,799 holders for this token. The community is growing. It's really, really growing rapidly. Really, really growing rapidly. Look, things are looking great. Things are looking really, 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 really great. 310,799 holders. Wow. Pretty impressive. Maybe my camera is blocking that. Yeah, so I think if I take my camera to the other side, we should be able to see that correctly. Or maybe I'll just put it a little bit down. Yes, so so we are at 310,799 holders. Great. We are growing. We are really, really growing. The community is growing. The project is growing. So it's really, really, really looking bullish. Really, really looking bullish. This is nice. This is great. And I do strongly believe that this project is going to go places. It's going to do numbers. It's going to make people a lot of money. So we are 1 hour, 2 minutes away from the launch. But let me check on my app store to see if it's launched already, because sometimes We could see that, but actually it's launched. We're going to see what's happening. Let's see what's happening. Let's see what's happening in terms of if it's released, if there's any update on the App Store. Let me just connect on my phone and check what's happening. Yeah, I guess we'll have to wait a little bit more. I think this should be on time. Should be on time. This should be on time. This should be on time. Things are looking really, really great, guys. Really, really, really great for this project. Really, really, really great for this project. I can't wait to have my hands on the cider mask. I can't wait. I can't wait. I can't wait to have my hands on it and play around with it and see all everything that we have in it. And you know, it's going to be massive, massive. The release of Saitama Mask is going to be very, very massive for the Saitama community, for the Saitama token. So, and the hyper burn that is going to happen after the release of the Saitama Mask, it's going to be insane. The hyper burn that is going to happen once Saitama Mask drops is going to be insane. Insane. I mean, just imagine all those tokens, just imagine all those coins that will be listed on the Saitama Mask and all the trades that have to be done on the Saitama Mask. It will be mandatory, absolutely, absolutely mandatory to trade those coins using Saitama token. And what does this mean? It means that we are going to be seeing massive, massive amount of token burns. Massive amount of Saitama token burns once this thing launches, once the Saitama Mask drops. We are going to see insane amount of burns. And what does it implicate? What does this imply, right, for this project? It means that the price is only going to go up. I mean, these burns will really, really need it. And what they have done, what the dev team have done in this project, what they have done, the way they put together the Saitama Mask, its utility, the functionality in it, it's really, really interesting. It's really, really interesting. And seriously, seriously, my honest opinion, we are going to see great, great, great returns. And each and every one of us that invested in this is going to be happy. Well, yeah, double. It's tanking. We understand that it's tanking. People are selling for one reason or that, but I'm not worried about that. I mean, it's going to tick back up. I'm absolutely not worried about that. You know, I mean, the thing is not yet even launched. People are selling, but it's not related because they are not selling because it's slow or something or any glitch, which is the good news. You know, so it's normal. People want to take profit. Due to some reason, some people are selling, but it's okay. Those people, they're gonna buy back, and they risk buying back at a higher price. They risk buying back at a higher price. But I'm actually not really, 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 really worried at all. I'm not really, really worried. I don't really what you're saying. Is that Russian? Okay. So what I can tell you is that we are going to see really, really great, great and huge movement in a couple of days. Okay, we are going to see this thing is going to go up in a way that we are really, really going to be happy. I am really, really bullish on this project. I mean, the Saitama Mask is just the beginning of great things to come for this project. Great things to come for this project. For those of you who have not liked, subscribe, comment on the video, please feel free to like, subscribe, and as it helps the channel. Thank you so much. So Let's see if there's any news. Let's see. On launch day, what we'll be able to do with the Saitama mask is that you will be able to use your Saitama mask to swap tokens. Okay? That means you'll be able to go to your Saitama mask, you'll be able to use Saitama mask to swap your ETH from Saitama token or your ETH to the other tokens that are listed on the Saitama platform. That's what you'll be able to do on day one of the launch. And what does it imply? This implies that you not require to connect your wallet to Uniswap, all those complicated processes. You will not be required to do that anymore. Okay, you don't need Uniswap anymore to be able to purchase this token once the Saitama mask drops. Okay, that complicated process will be over. We're done with that. We are done with the complicated processes. Okay, it's done. Once the Saitama mask drops, the complicated process is done. So on launch day, you will be able, yes, to import your C phrases into the how what happens is that you'll be able to transfer your tokens from your MetaMask wallet or Coinbase wallet into your Saitama just by using the your key phrases. You import them and then you're done. So on day one, you'll be able to swap to the other tokens from ETH to the other tokens, which will be listed on the Saitama. So great things. So for those of you who are not aware, there's actually, if you go to the Saitama official Twitter page, there's actually a video which they just posted on how to create an account, okay? On how to create an account on Saitama. Okay, there is a video, there's a great video that's been prepared by the Saitama official, by the Saitama official team, which walks you through the step-by-step processes on how to create an account in Saitama. So feel free to check that. Feel free to check that and use that link. Feel free to check that. Use the link to watch that video on how to do that. Okay? It's a great video. So for those of you who have not watched it, it was posted on their Twitter page about 54 minutes ago. So check their Twitter page. You'll be able to see there is a step-by-step process on how to create an account using the Saitama mask. So great things are coming. Great things. I'm happy. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. So we are getting there. We are getting there. Great thing. Great things. So we have less than an hour, 52 minutes. 52 minutes to the launch of the Saitama mask. 52 minutes. Let's see what's happening in terms of price. Yes, gradually climbing back up to the six. So great. Just as I expected. I mean, I'm not worried about the sales. I mean, it's going to go up. Look at the buying pressure coming in. Oh my goodness, look at this buying pressure. Isn't this beautiful? Look at the buying pressure coming in. A lot of retail investors. A lot of retail investors coming in. A lot of retail investors. This is looking really great. A lot of buys coming in. And I like it. I mean, we have to push all those whales out of this. You know, these whales are very Sometimes it's just dumb to manipulate the price and things like that. We have to be smart. We have to be smart. We have to be very, very smart and don't let those whales manipulate us. Okay? We have to be smart. We have to be smart investors and don't let the whales manipulate us. Don't fall for that trap. Don't fall for that trap where the whales, they come, they try to create panic so that you sell and they buy back the dips. Don't you have to You have to believe and trust on any on the project. You have to believe and trust on the project, right? Things are really, really looking great. Things are looking really, really great. So it's all, let's go. Let's go move back. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hello, Foods. What? When pump? Oh my goodness. Pump is coming. Let the process play out. Okay, Foods. Let the process play out. We just have to be patient and give the process time. Let the process play out. The pump is coming. Pump is coming. Okay? So it's very, very vital what happens within the first 2 weeks of the launch. Okay? Within the first 2 weeks is going to be massive and important for this launch. That these 2 weeks is very, very important. And what Saitama needs to do, what the dev team needs to do is list as many tokens as possible into this platform. They need to bring as many projects as possible listed. To be listed on this platform. It needs to happen. It needs to happen for us to have the hyper burn. For that hyper burn to happen, we need the maximum amount of projects we can on the sidelines. Yes, but that doesn't mean that we take any nonsense project to put on the sidelines. So that's why I'm also happy about the vetting process and all of that. It's really, really important. Yes. Whales are healthy for the market, but sometimes they just get annoying, you know? Sometimes they just drive us crazy. That's the problem. But we are happy. We are happy that the whales are investing and we'll get there. Regarding Shinya, I'm going to do a separate video regarding that because there are some certain points that I want to talk about regarding Shinobi. I'm still very, very bullish. I'm very, very bullish on Shinobi. That's one of the projects I'm invested in, Shibnobi and Saitama. Heavily. I'm heavily invested in both projects. Okay, so I'm going to talk about there's a video that I'm going to make regarding Shibnobi and what happened regarding the listing in the Saitama. I'm going to give my own opinion regarding that. Man. And what I feel, what I think. I mean, I do feel that there are merits and demerits, there are advantages and disadvantages, but we'll talk about that in my video that I'm preparing regarding Shinobi. But it would have been a good thing to be listed on Saitama, on the Saitama, you know, because I mean, first of all, what is going to happen is that based on my understanding and based on what I've heard, is that the fees on the Saitama are going to be way very they're going to be really cheap compared to like if you are swapping using Uniswap. It's the fees on Saitama, they're gonna be cheaper. And, you know, everyone wants to go where things are cheaper, you know. If the fees will be cheaper on Saitama, that gives more buying opportunity for any project that is listed there. So it's a really sad situation what happened that the Shinobi token wasn't listed, and it's really sad. I was really sad about that, but I am sure, I'm pretty sure that something will come up. I'm pretty sure that something will come up. I'm pretty sure that they're gonna sit down and look at the bigger picture of things and try to see the best way forward for this project, for their project, for the Shinobi project as well. Yeah, it is what it is. We just have to be positive and things are gonna be okay. Things are gonna be all right. I'm still bullish on both projects. on Saitama. Shinobi, that's where I go. So let's go. We are going to moon. Saitama is going to moon. Okay? We just have to give this thing time. We have to give it time to do what it has to do. Okay? It's very, very important that we put in the Saitama as many tokens as possible. Yeah, they don't want to renounce the contract. Yeah, I understand that. I understand that. Hopefully, because as per my understanding, I do feel that this is also one of the things that happens when the one tokens are want to be listed on centralized exchanges. So I do feel that, unless I'm wrong, that this is an issue that Shinobi might face later in the future, not only with the Saitama, but also with Oracle, with their listing on the centralized exchanges as well. Hopefully, that shouldn't be the case, you know. So, yeah, of course, of course. For Shinobi or for Saitama? For Shinobi, you want to see the chat? Currently, for Saitama, we are sitting around the 7 zeros and the 5929. Okay, currently for Saitama. And let me just check for Shinobi. What is it we're doing at the moment? Let's see. Shinya, what is she doing at the moment? Shinobi currently, oh my god, it's okay. I mean, it's gonna go back up. I mean, it's not only that the market is a little bit suffering, the entire crypto market is a little bit suffering lately. The past 2 days, I think it's been really rough. Past 3 days, I think even. So this is a really, really great entry point for many people who have been waiting. When can they get into the Shinobi project? Into the Shinobi project. I mean, this is a great buying opportunity. Okay, this is a great pipe opportunity. So Saitama, let me go back to the Saitama chat. Saitama, let's look at, let's dive into that and see what's happening. So Saitama currently we are trading at the 7 zeros and the 5 9 6. Okay, that's a 0.00000000596. So that's where we are at right now. But you know who's suffering? I mean, I would have been worried. I would have been worried. Okay, if this was tanking like this as a result of maybe a glitch from the release of Saitama. Okay, but that's not the case. That's not the case, and that's why I'm not even worried. I'm not bothered. I'm not bothered about this price right now. It's, for me, it's not an issue. I'm not bothered about it at all. This thing is going to go up. This thing is going to go up. I'm very, very bullish on the project. I'm not even worried. I know that it's going to. It's going to. It's going. Look at this. Did you see this buy? There was a way somebody just dropped 30 ETH. I like this. I like this. 30 ETH. 30 ETH. Oh, this is good. This is good. I like that. And another 15 ETH here. When I see these big buys, I'm happy. Look at that. There are people injecting money into this thing right now because they know the value. They know what is going to happen once this thing launches. Okay? They know the value. Look at people dropping 30 ETH in it. People dropping 15 ETH in it. Today already. So people know the value. People know what is coming for this coin. Whales know. People know what is coming. Yeah, I understand that. I understand that the fact that you don't want to renounce the contract is for many people is going to be a little bit disturbing. For many people, it's going to be a little bit disturbing. But let's hope that something can be done about it soon, you know. But as I said, on both projects, I'm really, really, really bullish, and I just hope that they can do something about it. I just hope that something can be done about it, and things will get back to normality, you know. I feel that it's going to be really beneficiary for both projects if Shinobi is listed on Saitama. I do really feel that. But I mean, Saitama has a process, and they want them to, they want everybody to play by the same rules. So, I mean, they can't favor others and do not favor us all, and do not favor others. So, Saitama wants everyone to play by the rules. It's sad. It's sad that it's sad about what happened to Shinobi. It's really sad, but I mean, hopefully they can sort this out, and hopefully it gets listed. Life continues. Life continues. I mean, what we cannot do is keep nagging at each other because of this, you know. We need to stay strong. The crypto community needs to stay strong. I mean, it's very important. The crypto community, the projects in the crypto space needs to stay united. They need to stay positive. They need to stay united for the crypto in general to grow. I mean, it's very sad that at times you see all this fraud. It's very sad that at times you see all these people trying to, especially I feel so bad at times when I see people spreading false information or trying to bring projects which I really feel that are legitimate projects down. Okay, all the fraud and all of that. I really feel sad at times when I see those things. But I personally, I do feel that we just need to do what we need to do to stay positive and remove all of this. 1 billion of Saitama, it's okay, it's fine. I mean, if you can hold that for the long run, then you're gonna like what you have. You know, 1 billion is not a bad position. It's good. It's pretty good. It's good. I mean, as long as you can hold. As long as you can hold, you're going to find your way up. You know, 1 billion is not small, you know. But I myself am heavily invested in Saitama. So I'm really heavily invested in it. So yeah. And Shibnobi as well, really invested heavily in both projects. So but I am really impressed about what the Saitama dev team have done with this project. The Saitamas, so many people do not even know what is coming. So many people do not understand what is coming. So many people do not know what is going to happen. Okay? So many people do not know what is going to happen. They don't know what the value, they don't know the value of what Saitamas is about to do in the crypto space. Imagine you go into a platform, you want to buy a coin, you go there. The process is pretty easy. The steps are pretty easy. You don't need to be going from one platform to the other platform to the other platform to be able to purchase a token. Okay, you will not need to be connecting your wallet. You need swap or to this swap to be able to swap from that token to Saitama, so from Ethereum to Saitama. So it's a really great thing that has happened for this project, and not just for the Saitama project. This Saitama is going to benefit a lot of projects, a lot of projects. It's going to benefit all those projects that will be listed on Saitama. They're going to see the benefits of this. Imagine you go to your phone, you open your phone, and you want to purchase a token. Is there? You do it. You don't have to be going from one platform to the other. And sometimes people get discouraged and they just abandon the whole thing. So, yeah. So, for everyone who has not subscribed, please do not forget to subscribe. Hit the like button, please. It helps the channel a lot. Thank you so much. Don't forget also to comment, like. So let's look at the countdown to the launch.
So we are 37 minutes away from the launch of the Cider Mask. Let me see on App Store if I have any update. Let me check my phone if I have any update. So what do we have? Is there any update? So, as I was saying, those of you who are not aware, we have a pretty good video, okay? A walkthrough on how to create an account on Saitama Mask, okay? The Saitama Mask just posted that on their official Twitter page, okay? If you go to the official Twitter page, here is it on the side, okay? Saitama Mask creating an account tutorial, okay? So you can go there and you watch that. It's really, really, really great. That's great. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. Oh, are you guys excited? Is everyone excited? Is everyone happy? Absolutely fools. Saitama release celebration and whitey. So I'm happy. I'm really, really excited and bullish on this project. I mean, Saitama, Saitama. I mean, it was a good thing to enter into this project early. I mean, anyone that got in so early into this project, I mean, is and has not sold or has not paper hand is sitting on a lot of money right now. Anyone who invested in Saitama early and have not yet sold or are still holding, oh, most people are good. They are having a lot of, I mean, they should be having a lot of fun right now. Because imagine if you bought in Saitama in like June or July of 2021 and you're still holding today, even if this thing dips down. Even if this thing goes down five times, most people won't even panic. They will still hold because their gains are already insane at the moment. But what I don't understand is all these people sell when this thing is not yet even released. What can't they just wait for the release before they make a decision? I mean, it's crazy. But anyway, I'm not a financial advisor, so please do your own research. They know what they are doing. So, Saitama is going to release Saitama Mask today, guys. Saitama is releasing Saitama Mask today. So, be ready. We have been waiting for this for a long time, since the Vegas occasion. Since Vegas occasion, we have been waiting for the release of the Saitama Mask. And so I'm so happy. I'm so very, very happy. I'm so very, very excited that it's here. Thank you all for coming. If you've not subscribed or like, please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment on the video. It helps the channel grow. Thank you so much. Very much appreciated for those of you who have done that. So this is really, really, really interesting. And if we go also to Etherscan, go to Etherscan, we can see also we keep on growing in terms of hold account. Saitama also grows very well. We keep growing in terms of hold account. The thing is just growing, and growing. This is really, 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 really important. This is really, really, really important and huge. This is really, really, really important and huge for us, for the community, for the Saitama community. I mean, and there's a video I released on why the holder growth matters. Why the holder growth matters. If Saitama continues to gain this amount of holders and continue to grow like this, just imagine. By the time, I'm just laughing. By the time this thing hits about 1 million holders, like what Shiba has, Shiba has over a million holders. By the time Saitama gets to a million holders, we should be getting what we should see in terms of price will be not less than a 100x. Not less than a 100x. By the time this thing reaches a million holders, in terms of price, we will be seeing at least a 100x. Which means that if today you are investing, like a $1,000, you should easily see $100,000 by the time this thing hits a million holder. Not even up to that. Let's say if it goes up to around 500,000 to 600,000 holders. Oh my goodness. When this thing goes up to 500,000 to 600,000 holders, we are not going to see this price anymore. By the time this thing goes to 500,000 to 600,000 holders, we are not going to be seeing these prices anymore. By the time Saitama lists more projects, if Saitama can get about, let's say, between 100 to 150 projects on the side of Musk, by the time they get about 500, by around 100 to 150 projects on the Saitama, the hyper boom that is going to happen is going to be insane. We don't even need to get it up to 100. I mean, even around 50. By the time we have about 50 of those projects listed, the hyper burns are going to be insane. Yeah, of course. I mean, crypto is a very volatile market, you know. It's a very, very volatile market. That's why anytime anybody can take any profits, they are welcome to do that, you know. That's why we say the strategy should be that. Once you invest, it goes up at a certain level, remove your initial investment. So that what you have left in it, it's risk-free. That's why you always have to take out your initial investment in any investment that you do. Once as you get to the point where you will take out your initial investment and still have a lot to hold, I always recommend people to do that. Not financial advice, but I'm simply telling you all what I'm doing. So in the crypto is a very volatile market. Okay, so when you are investing, you really have to be smart. Crypto, in the crypto space, in the crypto market, you have to be smart. If you're not smart, you're gonna work on yourself. You're gonna find yourself in a situation that you'll be regretting. So you need to be a smart investor in crypto. And that is why it's very, very important to always, all the time, at a certain point, take out your initial investment. But there are people who really believe in a project. They just believe what they've invested there for things to rise, you know. If I find it, let me see, Saitama. When can I get that celebration? Let me check. I'll check that in just a second. Try to check on if I can get that. What am I really celebrations? Saitama's list. Oui, c'est des I think we should be able to find something. So, we should be able to find something. Okay, I got it. I got it, I think. I'll see that. I don't know if the policy, the YouTube policy, does it permit me to do that? Maybe I'll just find a way to pin that link there for anybody that wants to watch it. I think it's gonna be more realistic that way, right? Think it's going to be more realistic that way. Yeah, that should start in 11 minutes from now. Yeah, I got it. To start from 11 minutes from now, there's Saitama release celebration. Let me see. How can I do that? How can I pin this? I will share the link here. For those of you who want to see that, you can just watch there the Saitama's release celebration. You can watch it from that link. Can watch it from that link, and I can see that a lot of people are already waiting for that. So anyone who wants to watch the Saitama release celebration, you can use the link I just shared on the chat to be able to do that. That should start in less than 10 minutes from now. In less than 10 minutes from now. Yeah, I see that on App Store. There are some updates happening, but I want to wait. I want to wait till we have all the updates. Then I download it and do what I have to do, you know? I don't want to. I mean, for me, it's more realistic to just wait for the release of everything and download the app and you get started. It's more realistic that way. So, it's far more realistic that way. Wait for the release, for the release, and then just do it. Yeah. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, share this video. Let's get this video to many people as possible. Thank you all for coming. Thank you all for coming. Thank you all for coming. For those of you who have not subscribed to the channel, please feel free. Take this opportunity to do that. I think myself, I might come back later. I might continue later with live stream because I would like to see what's happening in terms of the celebration. The cider mask celebration. So yeah, things are looking really, really great for this project. I mean, I'm really, really excited and really, really happy about what is happening and what is about to happen. What is about to happen in the crypto space? History is about to be made. Saitama is about to make history with the cider mask. Saitama is about to make history with the release of the Saitama mask. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. History is about to be made, guys. History is about to be made. This is really, really, really impressive. This is really, really impressive. Really, 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 really impressive. And looking good, and looking good, and looking good, good, good. It's coming, Saitama is coming. It's coming. It's coming in 21 minutes. In 21 minutes, it's coming. Saitama is here. Saitama is almost here. Saitama is almost here, guys. Saitama is almost here. Yeah, exactly. Let's go, family. Let's go, Wolfpack. Let's go, Wolfpack. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's push. Let's go. Things are looking good. Things are looking good. We all have a reason. We all have a reason to be all excited. Okay? We all have a reason to be all excited. We all have a reason to be all excited. Yeah, exactly. So what will be available at this time is just, I mean, you know, regarding the Saitama mask, we have so many faces, okay? Regarding the different functionalities that are going to be deployed, okay? So today, what we are going to have is just the swapping. Okay, swapping of tokens and all of that. That's what we're gonna have on day one. That's today. Just the swapping of those tokens. That's what we're going to have on day one today. We are not going to have the credit card option. We are not going to have the trade of NFTs. We are not going. No, today we're not going to have that. Okay, so I do hope that, and I do really hope that so many people understand this. Okay, because maybe people are feeling that today everything will just pop in, everything will just drop, and the price will just skyrocket. No. This thing is going to be in phases, and it's better. The better people understand this, the good for this for moving forward. They need to understand. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. No, I will frank with you. Cannot 10 times today. No, that's not going to happen. It's possible that I'll give you my honest prediction, which I made a video and I spoke about this. Okay. What will my price prediction 2 weeks after the release of Saitama? I was talking about a 7x at least. 10x today? What is happening in the crypto market, not because it can't do that, it can do that, but what is currently going on in the crypto market and all of that is something that's very, very going to be hard to do. With 10x today, I don't just feel that. Realistically, I don't think that that's possible. Okay? But who knows? In crypto, there are a lot of surprises. In crypto, a lot of surprises. So who knows? Yeah. A lot of surprises in crypto. A lot of surprises. So, but happy. I'm happy in terms of where things stands. With the Saitama project, I'm really, 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 really happy in terms of where things stands in terms of the development and what they've done, their roadmap and all of that. I'm excited about that. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, whales have done a very, very good job of doing that. Whales have done a good job of keeping the price down. Me. They are very manipulative, and that's why I always say to all the small, the retail investors or little investors that don't follow what the whales do. Okay, the whales don't follow the whale. If you believe in a project, you have to stand with your conviction. If you believe and you trust in a project, you have to stand with your conviction. So, seeing all of those people following the whales and blindly following the whales is not healthy for you. Hello, Marvin. Hope you're good today. Of course, absolutely. Saitama is going to go up. I mean, with the release of Saitama's, a lot of things are great things are going to happen for this project. This project, I do see going places. And yes, with the release of Saitama's, Saitama is going to go up. That is the goal. I mean, just imagine the hyperburns, that is going to take place. Just imagine the hyperburn that is going to take place with all the listing of all of those tokens on the Saitama's platform. Anything that you want to do on Saitama's, you need to purchase Saitama token. Do you know that? Anything you want to do on the Saitama's, you need Saitama token. Now, what does this imply? This only implies that the amount of burns that is going to take place is going to be insane. The amount of burn which is going to happen inside a mask is going to be like crazy. It's going to be like crazy, crazy, crazy. So for those of you who have not subscribed, please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. So, Marvin, yes, it's going to go up. Exactly. Fools. Absolutely. Absolutely, I agree with you on that. Absolutely. The burn that is going to happen is going to be crazy. Crazy. Crazy things are coming, guys. That's why I'm saying, all people sell it when the thing is not yet even released. I'm just sitting back and I'm just smiling. I'm just laughing. I say, oh my God, what are they doing? What are these people doing? Wait for the ministry. Anyway, that's not financial advice. Just simply telling you guys what I'm doing. Okay, I didn't know that. Let me check Twitter. They are releasing some updates, okay? But it wasn't the final, right? They were releasing some updates. Don't get confused between the updates and the final launch, okay? Because I knew that they were pushing some updates, but it wasn't yet released completely. So what I'm doing is that I'm checking, but I don't want to put anything here on my phone. I want to get the full package when it's launched, everything is complete. That's when I'm gonna download, and that's when I'm gonna do what I have to do. Right now, I've not done anything, so. But let me check Twitter. Let's go. It's coming. Oh, welcome to everyone. Welcome to you all. Today is a special day. It's a very special day for the Saitama community, for the Saitama token holders, for the Wolfpack community, for the Wolfpack, for everyone that is holding this token, everyone that wants to see this project succeed. Today is a great day for everyone in that direction. I mean, we are all excited, we are all happy, we are all smiling, we can't wait to have this in our hands. We can't wait to have the Saitama's, and it's there, I can see it's there. So it's really, 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 really great. Great things are coming. Saitama is going to do numbers, Saitama is going to go places. Let's see what's happening in the official Twitter page. Saitama is going to go places. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. It helps the channel grow. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. So, Saitama just tweeted this 17 minutes ago. Our official link to download the Saitama is okay, App Store, Google Play, that's the link, and you have a nice, it follows with a great video on how to create an account. All right, so this is good stuff. This is good stuff. So guys, you can right now already download the CiderMask. Okay, you can go to App Store or to that and to go Play Store, and you can download that. Please be careful. Okay, I just also want to say something which is very, very important. You all have to be very, very careful with all the scams around. Only use what is being shared by the Saitama official channel. Okay, use only what is sent, is being shared by the Saitama official channel. Do not use any links from any other places. Use only what is from the Saitama official channel. I repeat, don't get fooled. Don't get fooled by anyone. Use only what is posted on the Saitama official page. Okay? Do not use something that someone just sends you random. Do not use those links. Use only what has been communicated through the Saitama official channels. Thank you. Please don't forget to like, subscribe. For those of you who have not subscribed to the channel, please, I would really appreciate it if you can hit the like button, if you can also subscribe. Thank you. UK stand up? Oh, are you from UK? Okay. Yeah, we are from Europe. So, yeah, I'm in France. I'm based in Paris. In Paris, France. Yeah. This is great. This is good. So I mean, I want to see what's happening in terms of price. Let's refresh that too. Let's see what's happening in terms of pricing. So we are currently at a 7 zeros and a 5884. Currently at a 5884. Currently trading at 5884. Not bad. I don't know. It's going to go up. It's going to go up. Saitama is going to make a lot of people money. It's going to make a lot of people money. Not that, I mean, those people that can hold. It's those people that can hold. This thing is a long. It's a long play. Okay, Saitama is not a. You don't feel that you're gonna get rich in one day. That's not going to happen. Okay, this is for those who really, really have strong conviction and really, really believe in this project. Okay, and you really, really need to be bullish and positive, and that's how you're gonna win in this thing. And also, it's also about being a smart investor. You need to be smart in crypto. You need to be very, very smart. Let me check the official page. Did they put something? Let's check what's happening. Oh, the release celebration. Okay. Yeah. The problem is that with the YouTube policy, I don't think that I can release it. I'm not sure I can. With the YouTube policy, I'm not sure I can just broadcast that on my channel. Like, that's not gonna sound good. Let's go, Wolfpack! Let's go! Yeah! Yeah! Looking great, looking great, team. Looking great, looking great. Looking great, looking great. It's life. It's life, guys. I can't wait. Oh, goodness. The count is there. The count is there, okay? The count is there. The count is there. Let me just quickly pull that count there so that we all see that. We all are happy. We all are happy. We all are great with that. Let me pull the count. The count. Time out. Time. The countdown. The countdown. So we are 6 minutes away from the launch of the Cider Mask, the official Cider Mask. Hello again, everyone. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. It's looking really good. So the countdown is there, guys. The countdown is there. I'm just gonna leave that there for a moment. I'm not gonna touch it. Let's all witness this moment of history. Let's all witness this moment of history. This moment of history for Saitama, for the Saitama community, for the Saitama holders, for the Wolfpack community. For all of us, the holders of the Saitama token, this is history. History is being made. History is being made. We are all happy. We are all excited because we know the potentials. We know the value of what is happening today. We know where Saitama is going to lead. We know the great things that it's going to do for not just the Saitama community, but also for all the other tokens and all the other coins and all the other projects that will be listed on the Cider Mask. This is a moment of history, ladies and gentlemen. This is a moment of history for Saitama. Saitama is about to change the crypto space. Saitama is about to change the way people trade in crypto. Saitama is about to change how people do business in the crypto space. Saitama is about to make history, a history that is going to be remembered for generations and generations to come, and for many years. It's a great moment. It's a not just a great moment, but a happy moment. First of all, for the dev team who have put a lot of work and a lot of effort to get us to this point. This is a moment of history. This is a moment of greatness. And I also want to use this opportunity and use this channel to say a big thank you, a big thank you to the dev team and to everyone that has put all the work and all the effort to make this possible. Shout out to all of you. Saitama is making history on this day, the 8th of January 2022. This date is a date that is going to enter into the Saitama archives. It is going to be a very, very, very important date for the Wolfpack, the Saitama community, and all the Saitama holders. Things are about to get insane. Things are about to blow out. Things are about to blow up. We are getting there. Thank you all for coming. For those of you who have not subscribed or liked the video, please kindly subscribe and like. Saitama is making history. History is being made. History is being made. We thank everyone. Oh, this is a great moment. This is a great moment. This is a great moment. Shout out to you all. Shout out to you all. Saitama makes history. Saitama makes history. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. 1 minute, 30 minutes. 1 minute, 30 seconds. 1 minute, 30 seconds. 1 minute, 30 seconds. 28, 20. Saitama is about to be launched, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, my dear friends, the Wolfpack community, the Saitama communities, brothers and sisters, Saitama is about to be launched. Saitama is about to be launched. Saitama is about to be launched. Things are getting excited. Things are getting great. Things are getting great. So let's get this launch started. Let's get this launch started. So we are 50. Let's get this launch started. So we are 42 seconds, 41, 40, 39. 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 28, 26, 25, 24, 23. I'm so excited. 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, and the launch is in 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and launch. Saitama is launched. Saitama is launched. Saitama officially launches the Saitama on this day, January 8, 2022. Congratulations to all the Saitama holders. Congratulations to the Saitama Dev team. Congratulations to all the Hoofpa community. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It has been a wonderful, 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 wonderful moment. A moment of history that has been made. A moment of history. So, guys, I just want to have your honest opinion. I just want to have your thoughts on what you feel about the launch of the Saitama Mask. Let us know what you feel, what you think, what you feel is going to do in terms of price action, what you feel is going to do in terms of movement, and let us have your honest opinion. Let us have your honest opinion. What do you think about the launch of the Saitama? What do you all feel? What you all feel about the launch of the Saitama? It's been a wonderful moment. It's been a great moment. It's been a moment of history being made. It's been a moment of greatness being made. It's a great day. It's an awesome day. It's a day that is going to be remembered for a very, very long time. Very, very long time. So, I am just going to drop down again and go into the website. And let's going to see what Saitama is all about. Okay? What Saitama is all about. And what Saitama is going to do for this community. What Saitama is all about and what it's going to do for this community. Yeah. It's great. It's all. It's all. It's all. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. The launch is there. Let's see what this thing is. Saitama. Okay, this is what Saitama is gonna do. Okay, it's going to be a one-stop shop for DeFi. Okay, very, and this we're gonna see that on day one. Right now, you can do this. Okay, right now, I suppose you can go to CytaMask and swap ETH for any token that is listed on the CytaMask. I mean, you're gonna use CytaMask, you're gonna use CytaMask token to swap for those other tokens. Okay, right now, you can do that. You use CytaMask token to swap. So anything that is going to be traded on the CytaMask right now, you have to use CytaMask token to do that. Anything. Reason why we're talking about the hyper burns that is going to happen. I mean, insane burns. For those of you coming in now, please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. It's a great day. It's a great and wonderful day. We are going to remember this day for a very, very, very long time. A very, 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 very long time. We are going to remember this day. Saitama has made history. We are all very happy. We are all very excited. We are all like, wow, this is the moment we have all been waiting for. It's a great day. It's an awesome day. Wow. All I can see is wow. And we have to get things started. We have to get things started in a great way. We have to get things started in a great way. I just wish and I just hope that Saitama, the dev team, can list as many projects on the CytaMask as possible. I don't mean any kind of project. I mean good project, legit project, legitimate project, legit projects on the CytaMask. We need that. We need as many of those projects as possible to get this thing to the level that it's supposed to be, to get that hype up. That we all require. We are really, really, really going to go places with this coin. We are really, really going to go places with this token. Please, for all of you joining now, please don't forget to like, subscribe. If you have not yet subscribed to the channel, please kindly do that. It really helps the channel grow. We have to spread this message to many more people. So by liking, by subscribing, by commenting, you're helping the channel grow. You're spreading this word, the great word. Spreading the message as well. Thank you all for your support. Saitama has made history. Saitama is making history. Saitama will continue to make history.
This is great stuff. This is great stuff happening. This is awesome. This is lovely. This is lovely. So there is actually on the Saitama official Twitter page, since as the Saitama is launched, you can download, there is a message on their official Twitter page. I'm just gonna pull that out so that you can all see, okay? And you can follow it to be able to, yeah, you can follow, be able to see, right, the not the release countdown, but the how you can download the app and things like that, okay? And it also follows by a tutorial on how to create an account on CiderMask, okay? The steps you have to follow, you just watch the video, follow this video. It's a video from the official page, which is great, which is something you have to do, you have to follow. So follow that video. If you don't know what to do, if you don't know how to get started, okay, follow this video and it's gonna help you get started on the basics, okay? The basic first is that you download the app from App Store or Google Play. Once you've done that, you create an account. I'm sure that more of these steps will follow, okay? On how to use the CiderMask, on how to manipulate it within that, okay? I'll also try to see if I can also produce or make a very nice video regarding this, okay? What you can do, what you can do with CiderMask, and how to, the steps on what to do and things like that. I'll try to make a video regarding that because I know that it's gonna help a lot, so yeah. So, it's a great day for all of us. It's a wonderful day. Let me see what's happening in terms of price. I think the thing dropped a little bit. What is happening? Why is this drop? But it's okay. I mean, you know, there's a lot of people want to manipulate this, or a lot of fraud happening and all of that, but I'm absolutely not worried about the price right now, okay? This is so, we just need to give it time, let the process play out. I'm absolutely not worried about it, right? People will look at it. In fact, the crypto market is a little bit down, so yeah. There's been huge dumps here. What happened? Let me check. I'm sure there was a big whale that dumped something. It was a big whale. Sure. It was a big whale that's trying to manage these whales. They never cease to amaze me with all these manipulations that they try to pull from time to time and all of that. It's sometimes really, 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 really sad. But we have to be smart. We have to be smart investors and not fall into any traps. We have to believe in what we invested in. That's how we're going to win in this game, you know. That's how we win in this game. In this game, you cannot panic sell. You cannot panic sell and things like that. So yeah. We are going to get there. Great things are coming. Great things are coming. So let's check what happened. Why did this dip happen? So we have a 12 ether there. 10th, 14th, and 10th, some, yeah, there have been some pretty whales. There have been some pretty, some dumps, some waves. You have 24 ether. I think that's why. I mean, people are obviously going to buy back. I mean, 10-1 itself, 16-20. Okay, 7 that. Okay, I mean, that's okay. That's fine. I mean, the price is going to go back up.
pretty sure about that. So yeah, I'm not worried about that. It's okay. I mean, not worried about that. This is not financial advice, by the way. Everything I say on this video, please do your own research. Okay, I'm not a financial advisor, so please do your own research. Do your own research. It's been a great day. It's been history-making day for Saitama. It's been a history-making day. So this token. Yep. Oh, there's been a 73 itself. Oh my goodness. Why is this happening? Let me see why people are paper honey. Is there any news that came out? But from this release should be good news. I mean, it really should be good news. Yeah, I mean, this is just as I expected. This is a coordinated attack from Wales, okay? You, again, remember, everyone has to be smart. Don't be fooled. We have to be smart. We do not have to be led by the waves. This is what we call wave manipulation. The one to dump and buy at the bottom. Buy. Oh, don't buy. Yeah, the dump is, if you look at it, it's whales. The whales doing the job again. It's whales. So, I mean, any clever retail investor is not going to fall for that crap. Anyone who's clever is not going to fall for this crap. This is whales doing. Okay? Because if you go into the, if you see what is happening, oh my goodness, people panic, following the whales. Let me just check. Oh my goodness. There will be some huge buybacks. Huh? I mean, the thing is that there are a lot of retail investors, all those little investors who put their money and they just follow these whales and they lose a lot of money. I'm just sorry for them. Just sorry about all these people. That when the whales dump, look at this, another person, somebody just bought 20 days, not even worried about this dump. They're gonna buy, they're definitely going to buy that. So, I mean, if anyone who's clever would not panic and get into this same traps, you know. Anyone that is clever is gonna hold. Oh, by the way, this is not financial advice again, okay? I mean, this is really big for 4.7 trillion. Oh my god. That's pretty serious. There is a lot of some selling pressure coming in, right? Some selling pressure, but I mean, it started, you see, it started buying back, it's going back, it's going to go up, so it's going back up, yeah. Some nice couple of buys came in, some nice greens, yeah. People gonna buy in back, it's gonna come back up, so yeah. It's gonna go back up in no time. I'm just sorry for those people who follow the whales and the soul, you know? Those people who follow the whales and the soul, I'm just sorry for such people because, I mean, at the end of it, the price will go back up and will start, like, crushing their heads and kind of wondering what's happening. Well, I'm not a financial advisor, Abdul Habib, okay, Tahi, but what I'm doing, I'm going to tell you what I'm doing. Okay, what I'm doing now is that I'm buying the dip. Okay, I'm buying the dip. Why? Because with the release of the Saitama mask, it will be very, very, very difficult. It will be very, very difficult to see these prices again. Okay, with the release of the Saitama mask, I repeat, it's going to be very, very difficult to see these prices again. I don't plan selling any of my Saitama. The two options, either I hold or I add more to my position. Those are the two options I have. Either I hold or I add more to my position. That's what I'm doing. Exactly. Over the couple of hours. Exactly. Good point, Shadow. Shadow has some hope. That is a very, very good point. It's already been happening. Look at it. So if you see that too, look at it, it's already happening. A lot of retail investors are coming. So watch the couple of coming couple of hours. And okay, not only retail, they are also whales. Look at somebody just dropped 30 in there. So I mean, it's going to. That's why I'm not even worried. I'm not worried about the price at all. It doesn't mean, look at it's going back up. So I'm not bothered by that at all. I'm not bothered. So, yeah. Again, thank you for coming. For those of you who have not subscribed or liked on the channel, please kindly help the channel grow. Thank you. Subscribe, like, comment. Let's get this video to many people. Let's grow as a community. Let's get our message out. Thank you for those of you who have subscribed. For those of you who have not subscribed, please kindly subscribe. So things are going back up. I mean, now we just go take a cup of tea or a nice, for those of you who drink wine, a nice glass of wine, or for those of you who drink whiskey, a good little shot of whiskey, and just sit back and relax. I mean, things are gonna happen. I mean, things are gonna come back. I mean, things are going to get back up. Things are going to go back up. I am really, 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 really bullish. It's going. You guys can see what is happening. I mean, those things, this dip that you look at is getting eaten up. I mean, in no time you'll be eaten. People were waiting for this opportunity to buy, right? People were waiting for this opportunity to buy. The opportunity came in, and people are taking advantage of that. Okay, I'm just sorry for those that are selling because they are following whales. Immediately whales sell, they start panicking and they're selling as well. Don't do what the whales do. Don't lose money, please. Don't lose money. Again, this is not financial advice. I'm simply telling all of you what I'm doing. Okay, FOMO is in. The FOMO is in. Look at, it's coming. The FOMO is coming. Fools, the FOMO is coming. Absolutely. I have no doubt that Saitama will lose 2 to 3 zeros. I have no doubt that Saitama will lose 2 to 3 zeros. No doubt about it. It's just a matter of time for that happen. And so many people are gonna look back at this moment and say, oh my goodness, I wish I had. I wish I had. I have bought more. I wish I never sold. I wish, people always use this. People always say this. I wish I had. I wish I had. Yeah, that's the thing. People always do this thing. Always. I wish we have to use our brains. We have to be smart. Don't let the wheels manipulate us. No. I mean, the project is pretty solid. If we go to Etherscan, and when you look at Etherscan, you're going to see that Saitama is a very solid. Okay, the reason I'm saying this is because of this. If you go to the holders, let me go to the holders, and you're going to see something. I just want to show all of you something about Saitama. Okay. If you go to the holders, the top 10, okay, the top 10 wallets, the top 10 wallets of Saitama, excluding, I don't put the burn wallet there. No, I'm talking about the top the from the ex that's excluding the burn wallet, because for me it's not there. The top 10 wallets. Hold less than 6 or 7% of this stock. Awesome stock, great stock. On enough, you will see the top wallet holding about 40% of the total supply. In other projects, I repeat, you see the top 10 wallet holding more than 40%. In some cases, I've seen projects where the top 10 wallet already hold more than half of the supply. That's crazy. When you look at a project like Saitama, and you look at the top 10 wallets, just look at it. You look at Saitama and look at the top 10 wallets. You want to invest immediately into this product. Anyone who looks at Saitama and looks at the holders, the top 10 wallets, and once you find out that the top 10 wallets do not go up to 6% of the total core of the total supply, you would want to invest in such a project. Not financial advice. I'm telling you what I'm doing. Any project I see like this, I'm investing straight away. This is a great project. This is a great project. And with the launch of the CyberMask, things are I'm just laughing. Things are about to get exciting, guys. Things are about to get excited. Things are about to get excited. With the launch of the CyberMask, there is insane growth coming. Insane amount of coins are going to be burned with the release of the CyberMask. Insane amount of coins, hyper burn incoming. Huge growth incoming. Huge growth incoming. So, my fellow brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, the Saitama community, the Wolf Pack, all the holders of this token, everyone who's bullish on this project, this is a moment of history for this coin. This is a moment of history for this token. This is a moment
that is going to make a lot of us rich. Saitama has already made a lot of millionaires. Saitama is still going to make a lot of millionaires. So, brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, do not let people manipulate you. Do not let the whales manipulate you. Look at what happened just right now. There are a lot of whales who are trying to bring the price down and things. It's been eating those dips. I'm just sorry for people who are following. Because Saitama's just long. Saitama's. The Saitama's, George. Even speak anymore. The Saitama just launched, which means that great things are coming. So let's sit back, enjoy the ride, and we'll be very happy very soon. We are all going to be very, very happy very, very soon. Trust the process. Let the process play out. And what I would say to the Saitama Dev team is, list as many tokens or projects as possible on the Saitama. It has to happen. List as many projects as possible on the Saitama. That has to happen. For those of you who have not liked or subscribed to the channel, please do not forget to like, subscribe, comment. I will be more than willing to answer each and every of your questions. Anyone has a question, please do not hesitate to comment, like, ask your questions. Things are looking good. Things are looking good. Things are looking good. In terms of forward account, let me see what we have in terms of forward account. Let's jump into Etherscan. Okay, so in terms of the forward account, we are sitting at 310,902 holders, which is great. The amount of holders are also growing. Amount of orders growing, which is really, really, really great and bullish and nice for this project. Really, really nice and great for this project. So I would like to thank everyone for coming, and I will have to, sorry, leave you guys. It was a really, 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 really nice moment we all experienced with the launch of the Cider Mask. It was a great moment. It was a history-making moment. For those of you who have not liked, subscribe to the channel, please Kindly like, subscribe. Let's help the channel grow. It was a moment of history. It was a moment of greatness. It was a moment of joy for the Wolfpack community, for the Saitama token holders, and for the Saitama as a whole. This is and will remain a lovely moment and a history making moment for this token. The Saitama mask is about to change the way we do business in crypto. It's about to change the way we trade, we invest, and the way we do things in the crypto world. Are we not excited? If you are bullish on this channel, comment bullish. If you are bullish on this project, comment bullish. If you believe in this project, comment bullish. I am very bullish. I'm very, very happy with this launch. With this launch that we have been waiting since the Vegas occasion. It finally happened at last. We have been waiting for this launch since the Vegas launch, since the Vegas occasion. And we just got what we wanted, right? So let's sit back. Let's sit back, wait, and enjoy the ride, because things are about to get really, 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 really interesting. Things are about to get interesting. Things are about to get insane. Things are about to get great. So I'm so happy. So, so happy for everything. So happy for everything. So happy for what has happened. So happy for the Saitama holders. And we are going to get things to the level that it has to be. We are going to get this token to the level that it has to be. Saitama is very, very, very cheap at the moment. With, despite everything that it's doing, with this current price, we won't be seeing these prices again very soon. We won't be seeing these prices again very soon. Seriously, we are not going to be seeing these prices again very soon. What a great day. What a great day. Yeah, I get your point. Shibnobi is also a good project. And I'm also very heavily invested in that trade. I'm also very heavily, heavily invested in Shibnobi. And yeah, that's why I make a lot of videos about Shibnobi. Yeah. That's why I also make a lot of videos about Shibnobi. And it's also a good project. Yeah. It's also a great project, Trey. Please, for those of you who have not liked or subscribed, please kindly like the video. Let's get this trending. Let's get this video to more people. For those of you who have not subscribed, please, if you find value in this content, kindly subscribe. Yeah, we are good. We are looking good. Saitama is looking good.
Shinobi is looking good. Very bullish on both projects. Yes, I am very, very heavily invested in both. So, yeah. I like what I've seen from both projects. Let's get this straight. Let's get things up. Let's make this token get the position it deserves. And also, I don't know why Binance is not even updating the correct ranking of this coin. Just imagine if Saitama gets his right ranking on coin market cap. Just imagine what it's going to do to this token. With the right ranking, it would be in the top 50 coins. If our rankings are done properly, if our rankings were done properly, it should be in the top 50 coins now. That means a lot for the project. So. Bitcoin was just tanking the whole market. In the past couple of days, it's been really, 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 really frustrating for some other projects. But we stay bullish. We stay bullish. We remain bullish. We remain happy. We know that things gonna get great for this project. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. Let's see what's happening. Let me go. Let's see what's happening in terms of price. What is the price now? How is it currently trending? What's the current? Yeah, it's still there, but let me just first pick. Okay. So currently, we're getting through some pretty buys. People are also buying. Got some couple of whales who sold some time back and we're trying to drive this price down. They want to sell and come back and buy at lower prices. I mean, but things are looking so far okay. I know that we're gonna climb back in no time. This thing should go back up in no time. We should go back up in no time. We should go back up in no time. Pretty bullish on that, yeah. This thing, if things goes well, I don't see us doing easily a 7x within the next 2 weeks. Within the next 2 weeks, not financial advice, okay? I'm giving you my own opinion. I can see us easily going through a 7x. In the next 2 weeks, we can do that. 7x is very possible for this token. With this side mass release, we release possible. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. It's a great day for us. It's a great day for the Wolfpack. Great day for the Saitama holders. You know, that is something that fools was really scared about, you know. I said the only thing that make this is some sort of issues like that, but I mean network issue is something that can, oh my goodness, somebody just drop one, just so 130 ETH. That's, oh my goodness, 7.7 trillion for tokens. So this is crazy. Smart investors will not sell, not financial advice. Smart investors will not sell, smart investors will hold and see what happens. I mean, there are some pretty good buys also coming, having 29 ETH there. It's gonna happen, it's gonna come. 14 ETH there. Has anyone downloaded the app? Has anybody? Yeah, 130. It's it's crazy. I mean, that was so much fools. 130. If is has anyone downloaded the app? Is anyone using the app? Has anyone tried it? Has anyone tried the app? Let me just see something. I want to download and see if I can transfer my coins there. Let me see. Let me just try it. I want to really see what's happening with the network, with that network issue, the reporting. What's happening? I just want to see what's happening with the network issue they're reporting. We got a lot of, let me go to my Play Store, let's see. No, I think I should go to this Saitama official Twitter. And then from there, I'm gonna download and see what's happening. Hello everyone. Welcome to all those who are just joining right now. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment. Let's see what's happening. It's gonna be great. I mean, we should not be worried now. There's no major thing to be worried right now. Let's see. We're gonna do okay, guys. We're gonna do okay. We are going to do fine. I just hope that for me more lucky, how are you? Did you enjoy the launch of your cider mask? Please, for those of you coming, please don't forget to like, subscribe. Okay, I think my I will have to leave you guys. I will take a short break and I don't think I'll be back. Fools, if you're still there, we're gonna see you later. Okay, I will try to be live again maybe tomorrow. And let's see how things goes. Let's see how things goes. I'll be back online. I'll be back live pretty soon. So yeah, let's see how things goes. Okay. So I just want to use this opportunity to thank everyone for coming. And on this note. Those are people trying to sabotage the project. Those are people that are trying to sabotage the project. I mean, on day one, I mean, how do those people even know the server? Where the server is? What is the Saitama server? That's crazy. I mean, this is sabotage that they want to do on this project. I mean, it started, you know. People know that it's going to be a great project. For us, people know that it's going to be a great project. You are having people who are there who want to. Bring the project, but it's not going to succeed. I mean, Saitama, they're going to beat this, you know. They're going to beat this. They're going to beat this. So, yeah. Thank you for the info anyway. Thanks a lot. I will be live pretty soon, okay? Just turn on your notification. And, yeah. Thank you so much for coming, folks. Thanks a lot for coming. And see you on my next broadcast. Thank you. Goodbye.